It's just whenever I pick up my violin and start playing, it's just kind of like fireworks going off in my brain.
Growing up in a Mexican household, you know, the mariachis and the parties and stuff, it basically motivated me to be a trumpet player.
Sounds like a tugboat.
I was looking at interesting instruments when I was going into middle school that would get me scholarships later in life, and it was between this and oboe, and I thought, bigger the better, let's go with the bassoon.
The students that belong to the Las Vegas Youth Orchestra has actually come across from the whole Las Vegas Valley. Last year we had students from over 89 different schools. They included public schools, private schools, and a lot of homeschooled children. LVYO has been in existence since 1975. The Clark County School District started the program and we have continued it. We are now a nonprofit that runs it through them. But we are one of the best kept secrets in the Valley. Our students are phenomenal. Their concerts are just extraordinary.
It's a really great group because it kind of gets you out of your comfort zone. Like, you're with these really great kids and it kind of gives you harder music than you're gonna get in school.
It's really comforting. Mr. Wilson Hume's a really great orchestra teacher. And Mr. Van Gilder, he's also been super great about making sure we get our music.
You get a 32-week program. You're rehearsing from about an hour and a half up to 2.25 hours, depending on the program. You get coaches involved with that, so you can work specifically with the people that know your instrument. They can help a lot there. You also get a chance to perform in the best halls that Las Vegas offers. We do perform at Ham Hall over at the university and, of course, the Smith Center for the Performing Arts.
Music helps me with my day-to-day life and organization, building confidence, building social skills, that's a big one, learning discipline and learning to respect others.
I would tell them it's very important, you know, for a kid to be involved like in an orchestra like Las Vegas Youth Orchestra, because it's not only going to keep them busy, they're going to have better kids, they're going to do better in school, you know, and if they're talented, why not, you know, give them a chance for their future, for college. It's going to be good for them.
Music is pretty much like everything in my life right now. Like at school, I'm like in everything involved music.
I don't know what I would be without music.